journey here. I'm isolating Maximilian's position. I'll have it in a few seconds.
Understood, Captain. Team, let's get out there. Thanks, love.
We found Maximilian. He's at the Don Robotico Distillery. Try and keep the damage to a minimum. I'm already gonna be up all night writing the report for this one.
Sorry.
Yeah.
My ears are being. Yes. Dragon gets a unique nickname and no one knows.
Do you think Maximilian will talk?
He's a
continental too.
Intelligence thinks he'll be motivated to negotiate.
Yeah, what does that mean?
No, it's just the same
thing. He'll talk.
No, I'm who he be here and who he be there. There's a new game, Fortnite for Xbox. Yeah. It's the food fight, you know, food. Yeah, isn't it that one big guy film about, you know, food fighting against, Oh, yeah, the best guy playing against an actual. Fake name guy called Brandon.
Instead of just a regular food fight match, it's the lava rises. So it gets up to where the mascots are and it takes damage. And when you destroy the team's mascot, you don't lose. You continue and you have to kill every bit of their team. That and there's a lesbian. They have no more reason. You have to destroy their entire team. But gonna lie either. I killed nearly everyone in Whiterun, and I nearly killed everyone in Solitude. No, let me rephrase that. I killed everyone in Solitude. Not lying, I killed everyone. When I was done, there was just bodies covering the floor. There's about to be a couple more in Whiterun.
Ready to take off. Time to hurry it up, team. Clear out the area and blow the door.
I'll cut a path through these town soldiers.
Enemy. Come on.
Well, there's a few more bodies. That wasn't my fault. You know Arax missions, how they find you?
Wow.
Well, one of them spawned a flame astronaut, one of them spawned that, and then, you know the guy that sells pretty much everything? That little... Oh, never mind, it was Sable Hill. I don't know who that is.
Yeah.
Shut up! Shut it.
Sire, someone call me.
Not try to attack me, there was a civilian that could die behind me, and right when I moved out of the way, the flame astronaut just hit him, and it killed him.
That's
our teammate needs to be revived.
Oh, that wasn't my fault. I didn't kill him. I don't think. No. Yeah, there's barely one any heat. They're all dead. I try to keep myself from killing any important people, but when there's a lot of people attacking me, it's hard to tell what's important and not. So I don't know who that is.
Shield
She's
targeting you. Sniper eliminated.
Actually, I have played Fallout and Skyrim. In fact, I'm working on Cries of Legion and the wild card in Names of Vegas.
Keep your eyes out for the sniper.
Sniper's on you.
Are you prepared to deal with the Legion?
Ever get that feeling,
to finish up all 3, 4 in Vegas.
Is he bad as people keep on telling me?
Not really, no. I mean, sure, it's just witness, but every man's actually pretty good. Skyrim was a bit of a hassle though, there was a lot of sword fighting, right? I mean, I never really got that far, I kinda got far in the game, but not that far.
I'll just fall out so many times.
I'm experiencing both problems.
Okay, I'm gonna send you Braxton and tell me who this is, because I have no clue. Wait, Cara Lotta. Oh, that's that lady with the... Wait. I'm trying to see how many people I've killed. Crips to find out. This place is empty. Where are they? Hang on. I went on a bit of a rampage because of that Battleborn that was bullying that old lady. That's what started the killing.
Hey, salute you.
If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't have been doing that.
Hey, salute you. Catchphrase. Hey, salute you. Respect your.
The only thing about him is his shout. His shout rips through your armor. It ignores part of it. Because it hurts.
You shame yourself. Unstoppable. Easy foot. Are you a bring me an precision German engineering?
Did you get the picture? Battleborn. I got a feeling that's the guy that I hate. Didn't earn. Nope, I see where they're at now. They're all in these urns. There's so many of them. I was expecting they would be in the coffins. That's the guy here. Oh, you should look at my see an urn over there. If I walk a bit forward, there should be urns down here. Yeah? There's urns. There's coffins, two
Don't
coffins.
Sass me.
Where else? Where is another urn? I was expecting a lot more to be. Ooh, Jim. There's in a coffin which is unbroken. She tried to kill me, so I punched her in the face. Do you know all the kills that you get with the fist, Braxton? Like the animations? Well, the other one that I like. I found what I like. It's just bashing their head in with your fist. Oh yeah, and that blue shirt girl hates me.
Okay.
No, the blue shirt little girl. She hates me because I killed her mother.
Okay.
Traveling to Icon. She was looking at the dead body. She was gonna rat me out. She's just standing free.
Imagination is the essence of discovery. Justice will be done. Precision termination theory. Precision.
I'm on level 12 and I killed. I'm only level 12 and I took out Whiterun and I forgot the name. Solitude.
Now entering King's Row.
Well, it's very easy. Just hide somewhere and he can't get you, and where you can shoot him. That's pretty much all I do.
Justice will die.
Pass into the iris.
Well, that's cheating. Using a dagger of fat. That's cheating. Okay, who's Silver Hill? You know who that is. Should I send you a because I have no idea who this is.
I'm gonna stretch because I have no clue who this guy is. And it's really confusing. I have no idea who he is. I'll give you a message. Oh, I just figured out who it is now. This is gonna suck.
Back into the friend.
You go, Wakateki will come.
No. Right? We have a. We have a problem. I killed the astronauts, killed the guy that runs the stables.
Soldier 76.
The astronauts was trying to hit me and missed. And it hit him behind me. That poor ghoul. What did that mean?
Let's try my ultimate. How's it
going? Oh, let's break it. Damn!
Still kicking.
Overwatch.
Yeah. I'm trying for free demo. Give me trial for
defeat.
Oh. 4,000.
Play of the game.
87 subscribers.
Well, I know where a death is at. You know when you're filing Kellogg? Right before you get to that town where he's at, there's a cave if you go to your left, if you follow the trail that you went. There's a little cave to your left. So, if you go left, you'll find a... Well, you have to go where I had the bloody bandages. That's where you have to go. You know, at the fence, and act like you're going up the hill, but just go left. It's not a full-on turn left, it's just a bit left. Got it?
Justice will be done.
You have to be by bandages.
Respect your end.
And then you'll just take a left and there's a death claw that spawns there. You can also get a death claw egg.
Commences in 30 seconds.
Thank you, my friend.
Death claw is the most hardest thing to kill in the game.
Precision German engineering.
My ultimate is charging.
My ultimate is charging.
You're talking about death claws, right?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Capture objective A.
Forward, my friends!
Hey, turn the gun.
Oh, they found. Oh.
Back and I ready for I more.
I'm out of here.
I'm claiming the objective.
Get behind me.
Enemies over there.
Double. Check yourself.
find them.
Meteor strike! I've got you in my sights.
Rising up above!
I've got you in my sights.
Still kicking.
Why doesn't
stop? Very effective. Come on, stop. It's me!
Form up!
Group up here!
The dragon consumes you!
Okay.
Play of the game.
ユーガは敵を食らう。
What happened?
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
That and my gameplay. I don't either.
What are you looking at? Justice will be done.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Do I have time for a curry first?
Level 15 and follow 4.
Wait, how is she? Oh. There is no.
It's one of the most criminal games there of all time. You mean?
Braxton, messages. Check your messages. I found out where that little girl sleeps. No. It's a bad. You know where the barracks go out of jail from? Keep walking down the house, and then you go to the place where the guards on that post. Well, never mind. If you just walk down that road, and right when you get to the first house right here, you look to your right, and there's a little haystack. If you look at the picture, you'll know what I mean.
Mecha It's unfortunate that game is harder than nails.
Wait, it's more difficult than Dark Souls.
I played Bloodborne before, but never got that far.
I can't beat the Dagum tutorial. That Dagum wolf thing keeps on killing me.
The fire beast.
Yeah. At the beginning.
Dino first fight.
Huh?
I have my problems with the fire beast.
Yeah, but I can't get. That I had to punch it. I couldn't.
I mean, one of them more trouble
with
her
Amelia.
Probably because I had back end, so. Just kept on healing and breaking me to death.
I haven't really got far.
I mean, I'm trying to work past everyone.
I have over. I play just Reaper more than anything. Reaper's like my. Just because of the death blossom.
I always play it. Talking about Overwatch. Okay, I was wondering.
Wait for it.
I prefer Reinhardt. He's my man. He's the defense of top.
Well,
he's a hammer,
if you need
like
someone
Thor.
To kill everyone, the hammer of Thor, except it has a rocket on the back.
Yeah, it's more impressive, actually. What would they win in this game except
that many
players keep kicking my butt?
Back into the fray.
That's why I like Reaper. He does so much damage and I can just kill pretty much anyone. All I gotta do is sneak up behind him.
Nerf this!
I haven't got really good at timing it right. I wait for everyone. Anyone at any range, or is it just close? Whoever's close to you. I haven't figured it out yet.
Play a Soldier 76.
We're all soldiers now.
Soldier 76.
Or 66.
Have you played Middle Earth Shadow War?
Shadow of Mordor.
Shadow of War is basically like the same thing except
with an army.
Yeah, you captured fortresses.
Knock me down.
I think that's way more fun.
60 seconds remaining.
DLCs ain't even.
Not dead yet.
Are you a big fan of Bat Hula?
Big fan of what?
Mortal Kombat.
I played Mortal Kombat Armageddon, but I never got past 9 or 10. It's been a while, so.
I played. I haven't played the older versions, but I played pretty much Mortal Kombat Wait, what? Mortal Kombat's on the Wii?
Armageddon.
Okay. I was about to say, why would they put a blood-soaked game on the Wii?
I'll be surprised. I mean, it's old gen, so I'll probably explain a lot.
Heal up here. I've got you in my sights.
I played Ragnarok. You know, the one priest is using the dragon's final place. It's again some recent popularity.
Get ready for a ship.
I've got you in.
Damn. One time I get to use my visor and somehow somebody kills me.
Now, forgot, I haven't watched it in a while. How? What Soldier 76 ultimate?
I've got you in my sights. And then he uses his visor to fire everybody. We got Tracer. We got Reaper. I killed myself. Mech. Firing at people.
A ground. Hit you with a bow, hit you with a bow.
I got my body's on fire. I wonder how I got that.
Don't eat my people.
Knock me down.
I forgot why did they put him on fire again? I don't know.
Get ready for a shot.
There I come. Oh yeah, back in the game.
No, put him down. Bad.
Ooh. Soul full charge. I'm not sure no one else is past that point. So I got my ultimate for this. Give me a wait instead of actually immediately using it.
I've got you in my sights.
It's been a while since we talked.
I've got you in my sights.
I like this game.